A federal judge sentenced a Dewey County man to 16 years in prison for second-degree murder. Stuart Cochran Sr. shot and killed Charles Hallahorn in June of last year. It happened on a road between Dupree and Eagle Butte. The two men had been fighting for several months. You can take a closer look at the incidents that led up to the shooting. That's in a KevLand.com original.